Is this my fate? Is this really my fate? I had to make a new avatar, and I may yet upload new clothing just to fit this new outfit. So I would have to probably change up the animation. And it doesn't seem to work. So everything is all set and go. Guys, Kevin right here, and welcome back to that. Let's see. Let me rejoin. There we go. All fixed up. I had to restart my game. I haven't updated the transition, probably will after this recording, but still, this is kind of your fault. My fault in a way for letting you choose, and now I am stuck being a yellow werefox. Which luckily I was able to find exactly a match. And I made it custom. I wasn't really gonna have to tear the bumps, but I decided, not to. So, if you're not aware of what this Roblox game is specifically, since you just go up to a house, ding dong, and you get trick or treat. And you can get candy. It's a good old classic. I'm glad people are still playing this game. Oh yeah, that's why I had that on. Stretching the arms a bit, but at least I know the reason for it. Quest item. Ooh. Is your quest? Oh. And if you get unlucky enough, like that. Happy Halloween. You shot candy at my face. Eight, nine. So we can currently, I think if I remember, I played this game with an old friend back in the day. I don't think I have the footage for that. Hey! I'm glad this game is still being played. So, now what we do, I'm gonna try to remember. We can go over here to this area. Which I look so weird in this. But at least I got. We can go over here. Hi. Hey, what? Sure, what's up? And Merlin. You can find a room for 500 Robux. Thanks for letting me know. And here are costumes we can buy. What the? Oh, hey. I'm gonna be honest, I forgot to set the party to invite only, because I'm recording right now. I usually make parties, so how's it been? It's been good over here too, but shoot, my channel's still going on since 2017. Oh, hurricane, yeah, I heard about that. It's a Halloween candy game, and don't worry about my character's outfit, the fans decided my fate. I'm at the costume shop. The fans decided my fate, and it's not good. Yeah, other than the one I have a... Yeah, the fans decided my fate. I added it as a joke option, but yet everyone selected it. Absolute regret, let's be honest. I shouldn't have given my fans this much power, let's be honest. Oh God. I'm trying to get to the poll to see what to try to find the other options, what they were. Yeah. From what I did in the poll, it was called Werefox. That's what it's called. The other ones were, I just, like, my usual one was Godzilla. The other ones were Dragon, Demogorgon, and the Angry Bird Red. And yet the Werefox won out of all of them. Yeah, I haven't played it yet, but I might play it later today after work. Yeah, now I'm just trying to remember where I bring the candy to sell it. Oh wait, I can check the moon. Oh right, I think it's that corner. I'm looking at the mini-map real quick. I should probably have that mini-map open just to be safe. Hi there. Oh yeah, Roblox has become... Oh yeah. Well, Roblox has gotten strange from back in the days. But at least games like this are still going strong. Oh, you got lucky. I've already seen like one person get caught in a pumpkin's trap. Oh! I don't think she meant that. I think she meant the costumes you can get in this game. Like the pumpkin suit. Yeah, I had to look through the marketplace just to find something that would work. And here's what I got. Not all of them were by the same creator, but at least I could find a combo that worked. Spooky costume, here's some candy. Yay, candy. I love candy. Ooh, candy corn. Who knows? Probably dived into it chasing after an animal. Foxes always manage to get stuck that way. Oh! Just someone today got lucky. Bring it. Oh, lucky again. Whoop. Bring it. I think there's a chance to get the parkour. I know I had to do that multiple times over, or at least that's probably the other game I played. But I know there were some booby traps in this game. Ding dong. Why am I getting so lucky? That's a lot of candy, sir. Thank you. I hear the motorcycle again. The skateboards are not so loud, at least. Oh yeah, I found one in the costume shop. Am I gonna get a lucky, or am I gonna be lucky again? Trust me, one of my friends has an insane amount of luck. One time in Minecraft, I was playing on one of my old worlds with him, and he found like a mine shaft next to a village. That's how insane his luck is. I think it was near like one of the displays at the entrance. Oh yeah. I think it's the costume that gives you more candy. Maybe that's why I'm getting so much candy. Now to go open the mini-map and go to sell this candy. Oh yeah, this game doesn't have a sprint button. I'm used to games having sprint buttons. And then you come back to a classic game like this, and then where's the button? Oh well, it's classic Roblox. No, I can't complain. Let's see, what do I need to do? The werewolf curse, confused Betty, sweet tooth, and the wizard's wrangle. I forgot, where do I need to bring Batty to? Because he's a quest item, and I had him for, like, I don't know, since the last time I activated a quest, which was probably years ago at this point. Jesus. This neighbor? Oh no way, he just says thank you. Oh, he must have been the mail delivery. I wonder if they're... I love the old classic Roblox vibes. That's what usually gets my attention. Oh. Yeah. You would think, but... Yeah. Yeah. No clue. I don't know. I don't know what quest you're even doing. Oh, the new one. That's the new one I think I saw. Now I'm trying to figure out where this... I should probably get a bigger bag because I have like 141 like in-game dollars. Should probably get an upgrade from the 35 I have. Yeah. Hello, Matt. Let's see, how much does each cost? 50, 65. Well, that's 200. 200. I only have enough to upgrade to the next one. Maybe I should save up for the cat. Okay, so, oh, this gives me the quest for that cat. Okay. I don't want to even know what's going on in your perspective. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but once again, it's a classic Roblox outfit, so they were still testing back in the day. Oh god, I see a giant pumpkin man. Hello, young one. I am looking around and noticed some people. Can you please go carve a few of them to lighten up the neighborhood? Sure. I get a pumpkin bag for this? And how many pumpkins do I need to handle? I need to check the quest log. 20? 20 pumpkins. That should be easy if I look around hard enough. Ooh, and they have a special animation to carve each one. That's awesome. Carving pumpkin. Yeah. Wait, so you got trapped in a web or something? Oh, that sucks. That is unfortunate and unlucky. I'm just carving pumpkins right now. I get a pumpkin bag for this, so I hope it's all worth it, carving all these pumpkins. A scarecrow limb. Thank you. I don't usually get the chance to talk to old friends. Because usually most of the time I'm playing with the ones I've had since school nowadays. No! Fair. But that's also fair. I mean, how old I am now is Grindfield quite myself. Being 23 and all that. No, I started my YouTube channel when I was 16 years old. Well, at least the newest one. The original one that got taken down was when I started when I was 14. Yeah. I mean, I think currently, according to my statistics, I'm close to that 5K mark. Which, that's exciting for, and also the 10-year anniversary is in a few years. So, I'm excited for that, I have plans for that. I even have an animated special I'm planning for that day. My animation may not be good, but I still want to do something special for the day, you know? Oh, hey, look, another cat. Hi, right, let me... The witch misses you. And there's a witch that gives you a cat if you gather 6 black cats and bring it back to her. Oh god. I still get scared seeing the newer Roblox avatars. Hey mister, please help, I beg you. Is it shaking trees? Oh. Now I have to shake a tree. Failed. Dog not found in tree. Failed. Dog not found in tree. Failed. Dog not. Oh, darn it. This is going to be a pattern, I see. So what's going on over you in your side? Cause I heard something about someone lost. Did you just activate a new quest, I'm guessing? Yeah, that's the one I'm still stuck on. That's what I'm trying to figure out. I don't know where that is. And who's this mushroom guy I just found? Oh god. This feels out of place. But yet still seems like in the style. These elementals stole our home. Please put them to sleep so we can reclaim our home. Let's see, the elementals invaded Mr. Mushroom's family home. Put the elementals to sleep. But how, wait, do they attack us? They do not. I mean, no, it's just the hip area in general. For me, I'm just able to hit the hip area, or at least, yeah, I see what you mean. Over by the yellow crystal, put to sleep. Go to sleep. Now you're asleep. Just 3 more left to clear out. Oh, I can hit the lower legs too. Okay. And sleep. Last one to sleep. Perfect. Now, I accept my reward. I get money. Homesick award. I'm gonna try looking over in the pumpkin patch. Maybe I can find Batty's mom there. The scarecrow is there. Can I car? Oh, I found a red broom here too. And the cat is here too. The second one? I have 2 out of 3 for the red brooms. I know where that is, or at least I should if I remember correctly. No, that's Angela, and she's dealing with a werewolf curse. Oh no, wait, there's the werewolf. Okay. Alright, looks like I know where it is, hopefully. But I also gotta keep an eye out for more pumpkins and small trees. And cats, too. In the trees! I found the headless horseman. It's ridiculous. No, could you? Oh god, I'm gonna help the headless horseman. Yeah, okay. I get money for the. Okay. Hey guys, fair to kill. Rest in peace. Oh, that's where the pumpkin guy is? Yeah, okay, I'm heading there now. I gotta figure out where I can carve more pumpkins. Alright, I'm right here. Wait, it was right behind him the whole time? Where? I actually don't see it. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's random depending on each person. Tutorial guide would be confusing then because you can't find them in the spots that they show in the tutorial. So, well, looks like I'm on a wild goose chase. Let me check. Let's see. What do I do have done though? Oh, I have to go to the witch. Because I got that mission done. Oh. I found her between the white and yellow house. This is where... All this time! Okay, I'm gonna stand in front of the yellow house so you can find me. Maybe try to ring the doorbell for candy. Oh, I get more candy, yay. Surprised nothing bad happened to me yet. Actually, wait. I think I can tell you what I can see from where I am at. Meet me over at the pet shop. And I can show you where Batty's mom is. Yeah, it's the bat. I think because... Yeah, I unlocked a new pet. Oh, you found her? Nice! Must have been the same place I found her. Oh my. All the cats have just teleported. Alright, so... That's two. I think... I don't know. I haven't tried to equip two. Oh no, you can only have one equipped. Now I own... Oh no, wait, I have to equip it. And now, I can hold 65 candies. Let's see, what am I missing? I need three more pumpkins. And... I think the dog thing is RNG related. Because you have to keep shaking the tree. To find one last pumpkin. Whoops. Got one. Welcome to Werewolf Town. Population 2. Oh, I found the broom. It was apparently in the postman shop for me. But now I have to talk to the wizard. Alright, what's the reward? What's the reward? Alright, $35. Alright, I have to find antidotes for the werewolf curse. Thank you. By the way, it's specifically... Oh, you have to keep shaking, I think. I was wondering if I figured out where the last pumpkin is. Yeah. There it is. Found it. Off to not for the pumpkin quest. My quest log? Most of my quests are just completed. And I'm just about to complete another one. Mm-hmm. No. Ha! Unfortunate for you. I don't have any candy. Maybe if I go back, I get the dog too. Nope, I'm not as lucky as you are. Imagine I just keep shaking the trees and then I finally find the dog. How did the dog even get stuck in a tree to begin with? I was kind of expecting it to be a cat. Oh god. I just saw a bat just take some candy. Yeah. If you're thinking of something, I'm going to poke the Lord out!